Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your favorite girl at Kiddo.bubbly. And I'm back again. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome home, baby. And if you are new, then what are you waiting for? We want to give you a second to subscribe, okay? Yep. You done? Great. Welcome to the family. So guys, how I broke my neck. Okay guys, so I'm gonna tell you a story of how I broke my neck. I don't know if this camera is okay. How I broke my neck, guys. So it was here, guys, like this part, my right hand side part. Okay, so it was on a Friday morning. Guys, this is something that happened recently. So it was a Friday morning. I wake up and I'm like, I'm gonna study and sleep, study and sleep. And then for some reason, I changed my mind, guys. For some reason, I changed my mind. Excuse me. And I'm like, no, man. There's this video that I've always wanted to do. Nah, there's another girl that does it. Is it Nicole something on Chris Brown's song? I don't know. I'll put the video somewhere here or here or here somewhere. I'll show you guys the video. You don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body lightly speaks to me. I don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body lightly. Okay. So guys, what happened is that, see that video, ne? Yeah, that video. So Mina, I like dancing, guys. I like dancing, and it happened that those type of dances are one of my faves as well, guys. Ne? Oh, guys, I'm letting you know things you didn't know about me, yo. So your girl likes dancing, and she's like, no man, so I am gonna dance as well, you see. And then at this point I didn't rehearse, I haven't danced in a while. I'm like, I'm just gonna freestyle. Oh guys, don't care, but please don't mind my nails, and recess is over, I need to get these cuticles out. So yeah guys, I'm like, so I'm gonna do the dance as well. I mean, you know, I gear up, I wear my heels, I wear my lingerie. Why no? I know, guys. I wear my bodysuit and my leggings. It's, you know what, Nicole is not gonna supplement me. That girl is not gonna supplement me. Me, I am skinny, I am slender. Me, I can flex my bones. Like I like it, guys. Calling on do 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 do. Guys, I have this whole thing planned out. I can hear the sounds of how I'm gonna play. I'm gonna put a gun, like, kapow, you know, and I'm gonna go down, and I'm gonna, you know. So, oh my god, guys, still painful me, yeah, and so, dim lawyer, guys, and that dancer, and that dancer. And then the whole time, I'm like, it's my neck. But harder than this, because now my neck is still sore. Hi, yeah, guys, dim lawyer, and your neck. Shoot, you guys, my dancing. The other time, my neck can't move. And then I'm like, my neck is broken. You know, Gosh, gosh, gosh. I pause the video. I go to the bathroom. I'm like, on the mirror, I'm like, oh my God, no. You know, at that point, I'm alone in the house. My housemates are not here. That's why Pella Ike is in the sitting room. Guys, hi, Shuti. This neck is joining me. I'm going to continue. I am going to continue. And I am going to do the things that I need to do. You know? Weird, guys. Ne? Weird. Shuti kelienu, guys. Weird. It's your na ya Quebec. Ah, guys, ngi. It's in that musisi. Ewetu. So glala chal. Oh, guys. News of mine. Hi. Yo. Finally, chums am guys. I'm calling my friends at this point. I'm like, hi, guys. Hi, guys. What do you think? Hi, guys. Mulala waka u tobegile. Epokelitamo, guys. My neck is broke, mad. Yo, woo. My neck is like my bank balance. It's like me. Anyway, guys, my type of girl teen. Oh my God, guys, it's amazing. But I see good when you see, guys, make driver. And then, itamo. At this point, I'm crying. And then Lindo is like, Lindo stays in the same race as me. She's like, I'm a girl. Mina, and this is a corner. Because I'm scared, you know. And then at this point, I am naked, half naked. And then, guys, you know Tash, my friend, yeah, the one I did a video with previously. He wasn't around because obviously, if he was around, I was gonna obviously run there and tell him I want to run because I didn't point him up. At this point, I am thinking of who I can call. I don't want to call my mom, my dad, or my sister. Because it'll be the second time I'm breaking something in my body because of dancing, you know. And then this guy is like upstairs in the same block as me. So this guy is like, guys, my hands are peeling. So these guys are like, I love those guys, literally. If you guys are watching this video, I love you guys so much. I literally could go there to their room, just say hi and make noise and come back to my room. This is just how much I love annoying them. So, yeah. But I'm more close to, like, one of them. More closer. So, I have his number. And I call this guy. And he doesn't pick up my phone. I don't know. Maybe it's one of those annoying days or times. It's always because I'm always annoying. Let me check if this is recording, guys. Okay, guys. Okay. So, I think he thought maybe it's one of those days where I'm like annoying and shit. He doesn't answer my call. Okay, what now? And then, shoot, guys, at this point, I decide to just pick up these other pants. I put them on with one hand because the side is not working. I'm crying the whole time. Put them on, I put on my gown. This is because gown is pink and brown, guys. Like, yo, I'm lazy to wash. Put on my gown. I'm like, I take the stairs, I go. On the way, I'm crying. Kuti, guys, if someone had met me by the station, so we are slang them down. Oh my God. Oh my neck. I get there. I knock. Go. And then at some point, okay, we're gonna call those guys the four cousins. Because they're like four. Yeah. And I come in. And they're like from the same place. So I find these four cousins standing by a sitting room. I don't know if they were having a family meeting or what was going on. But at that point, bingas and gani, guys, I was not having none of it. You guys, don't mind my fingers, yo. And guys, my skin is peeling. Your guys' skin peeling as well when it's winter. I mean, when we're leaving winter. When seasonal change. Anyway, back to the story. So, one of them opens. And then, when it opens, I don't say hi. I'm like, And then they look at me like, whoa, girl, are you okay? And then I'm like, and then they're like, guys, sorry for the noise. And then they look at me like, and then this one of them is like, Gang. Okay. Now Miami is broken. I can't move. And then he tries. When it tries to touch me. Ah! It's touching me. Hey! Guys, I'm screaming, guys. Yo, what's guys? I was screaming. Ah! At that point, I thought I'm dying. I was so sure that I'm gonna die, guys. Like, I swear that I was dying. And now they're calling. They call this other guy who is a soccer coach, soccer player. He knows, obviously. He knows he deals with these twisted shoulders. He comes. He's like, let me try. I'm like, ah! And then comes our mamzo, our uncle. And I'm like, mommy, mommy. I go, guys, drama. Like, she could see one of the focus. It was like, wait again. He requests Bolt to the campus clinic. Bolt comes. At that point, they're laughing at me. I'm angry at you guys. All of you, every single one of you, I'm mad at you. Because you guys, you knew I was in pain, but you were laughing. And you were saying all those. Yeah, you're not saying story. You're saying that I should go heal so you can laugh at me. Yes, guys. So all I had, like people had assumptions, I fell. This other one was like me, hey. I was having, I don't know. And then they pulled my hair. And then my neck broke. Let me check if this is recording. So yeah, guys, we get to the campus clinic. And then they're like, they take me in. Two guys accompanied me. One of the four cousins and my race mate. And then they're like, they're transferring me to Helen Joseph. And then guys, hi sharp okay na guzi transport, it's Helen Joseph. I bank happy shame as these guys, yo, they're darlings. Thank you so much, guys. If you guys are watching this, shout out to you too. Gentanda good intanda big time. Tanda nearly ratolaka love. I love you guys so much. And thank you. And then we get Helen Joseph, and then they say, and then we get to the securities because they drop us off by the securities. And then this other guy, the rest mate, is like, we're with a girl, she broke her neck. She twisted her, she dislocated her shoulder while dancing. Ah! Guys, did they not laugh? Did the security guards not laugh? And those sisters by the gate. They're like, hi, girl. Much I buy. Oh, guys, at this point I'm like, and then they're like, okay, one person who's closer to her can take her inside, and the other one can stay behind. And then one of the four cousins goes in with me, obviously. And then we go in, and then he's like, you can tell her, like, he's like, man, kiddo, why it's again unali drama, like Bowen-san. You can tell from his face that he's wondering. Big iron sign in the first place, in the beginning, you know. And then I'm just like, you know. And then we go in, they take my vitals, da, 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 da. When they ask him to go open a file for me, poor child, guys, it's okay, began again and myself. I don't think he had breakfast. He was running up and down, open the file, and then they attended to me. What, like, guys, even when they were doing my x-rays, I was like to the guy, I first actually asked him, I'm like, are you a student? He's like, no. I'm like, oh. And then he was like, why? I'm like, you look young. Like, I think he's a mesh. I'm not cast, remember? So a girl is allowed to give her the meshes. I'm like, And then he's like, why? I'm like, you just look young. And then, like, okay, can I have this? He takes my phone. He tries to position me on the thingy, radioactive machines, whatever they call them. I'm like, do not do that, please don't. And then he's like, but I'm in church. I'm like, I know. I start crying, guys. I'm like, I know. And then he's like, okay, I'm gonna tell you what to do. I'm like, He's like, do it. I'm like, guys, fine, do the x-ray. To make matters worse, Like the X-ray guy's like, girl, your bones are not broken. It's just your muscle spasm. I tell you. And my doctor's like, yeah, girl, it's just a muscle spasm. Get it, guys? I'd already told my sister. My sister like, should I leave work and come and you know, see? I'm like, no. It's fine. Cause deep down, guys, I knew my neck is not fully broken. It's just a little twist or something. But the whole time, oh wow, I was telling people my neck is broken. Pela guys, being as I'm out of the pain, felt like it was broken. Otherwise, guys, I feel much better. Literally, see, I can even even though I can't fully like go, but then like yeah, it's painful. But then like now I can bear the pain. But then I go, then yeah, I got the medication. Guys, we stayed. You know how public clinics are. We stayed for like 6 hours there, and then we came back. When we came back, the medication was making me drowsy and sleepy. I came back, I slept. Like one of the four cousins brings me to my room and I'm like, I'm hungry. And then he's like, okay. And I'm like, can you make me food? And he's like, he's also like, bruh, I've been up all day. I haven't eaten, I haven't showered either. And I'm like, oh, Afwin? He's like, okay, what can I make for you? I'm like, yeah, guys, it's fine. I'm gonna call Tash to make me food. And then he's like, Uyangala. And I'm like, no. And then he's like, okay, guys, truth is, I felt bad because, like, poor guy was just there for me the whole day. And yeah, I was demanding him to make food for me now. Guys, Tesh came over, made food for me, and then I slept. And then, guys, kusi, mangalaleng is a I'm like, who in the hell is partying without me? Who in the hell? How dare you guys party without me? No, I understand my neck is broken, but you can't party without me. You can't do that. Kuthi guys ngavuka. Yezwa. Ngisandla siwani. Ngaya phezulu. Mangifika. Ha, but dake abantu banxilile without me. And I get in there and then bayangihleka vele. Uwa, Kiddo, nale drum, bayangihleka. Ah, guys, nginikotele nonke. You guys know yourselves. And then I'm like, no enjoyment is happening without me here. Not when I'm alive. So I asked this other guy, I'm like, escort me, we go out. And then I'm sure they were thinking, oh, somebody's passing by in the loot here. I'm sure they were thinking, I said, I will lie. Like, don't worry, I have my alcohol. I'm going to fetch my brutal fruit. You guys know I'm sure I need brutal fruit. I'm going to fetch my brutal fruit. I come, I take a check with my neck. Guys, What are you saying? So the nilin yako. Sick of me. You can't get drunk without me. Kotivele guys, I sharp. That's how I broke my neck. That's how I broke my neck, guys. And then one more thing. When they're taking me to the hospital, I'm like, I need to change. I'm like, huh? I'm like, I need to change. Mina, so the name is so. I am not gonna go like this. I need to change. And my hand, mind you, my hand is not working. Guys, I shame. Who did they kapat me to change? And they helped me change. There was no way I was gonna go in my bed panties, in my bed pants, like. My lazy pants. So yeah, guys, that's how it happened. Anyway, stop assumptioning and assumptions and assuming that's me. I was busy and then they put my head and I broke my neck. Oh, I fed. Big job. I mean, I've been years. It's silly with challenge. When you exit your friends, when you practice it, it's royal. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. I love you guys.